even for you two.
Get two beers, Thomas.
Please.
Sure.
Just put them on my tab.
Eddie capped your tab, Cecil.
Just put him on my tab.
You don't have one anymore either. Yeah, I don't think that's gonna cover it.
Well,
thanks.
Somebody killed my dog.
Killed?
His dog. It's a little girl.
She's dead.
I wonder why somebody would do something like that.
You do?
I do.
You wonder.
Yeah.
Thomas? Has anybody come by, asked where I lived?
I'm not. Maybe?
No.
Maybe or no?
Yeah.
Yep, what? What the fuck are you trying to say?
I'm trying to say that maybe there wasn't a guy.
No,
there was. There was maybe this guy.
This guy?
What about him?
Thomas? Tell us about this guy.
This one guy, Bachmeyer, comes in every so often. Last time he came in, he asked me if I knew where Harry Dennis lived.
And you told him?
Well, Eddie was here too, and he...
Thomas, why did you tell him? Why did you do that?
Why did you do that?
Why'd you do that?
Well, where can we find him?
Bachmeyer.
I don't know.
Huh?
I don't know. He came in with Tina from the hotel.
I know Tina from the hotel.
You shouldn't have told him where I lived.
Hey, relax.
What?
Relax.
No! What, gun? Hey, Harry, come on! What are you doing? Just...
We're friends! I'm your friend, right? Sorta. Just, please, put the gun away! Please! Please!
Harry.
Harry, please.
Harry.
Dog, right?
Oh, shit. Fuck.
Just a dog? What kind of...
I know, I don't know.
I'm sorry. I realize that sometimes pets...
Thomas? Thomas, you all right, buddy? Oh, okay. Okay, okay. Oh. Okay. Okay, okay. I'm gonna get some travelers.
We gotta get out of here. Be careful, you don't want to get a murderer.